Hey everybody, it's Cosmo with a Cosmo Magic Update. Three new products I want to talk to you about today. Super Coin God, Kainoa Hard Bottle, two products from him, and what I would consider, and many would consider, the best close-up magician in the world, Garrett Thomas. Sir Garrett Thomas, maybe that's what we should call him. Maybe 6 months ago, we put out a project called Inferential. It was a copper-silver effect. That was the first in a series of projects that we're going to put out with Kainoa. Well, number two and number three are now done. Imagination Holding Coins has been out for a little while. You may have missed this. Pretty good. It's a coins across. Very, very simple to do. I think you'll like this. Also, here's one. It's called 3Y, which is a three-fly effect. These are achievable. We think that if you learn this series of projects, that you too will be a coin god. So, well, here's some, maybe Kainoa can say it better than me. There you go.
Hi, I'm Kainoa Harbottle, and I have a special project for you, a brand new series that's called Kainoa on Coins. In this series, I share with you my favorite material, some of the best coin stuff, well, at least the best coin stuff that I think I do. And it's an opportunity for you, if you want to learn more coin magic or find little bits and pieces that you can take from them and apply to your work that you already do, this is the perfect series for you.
So Kainoa is fantastic. These are good projects. I think you'll like them.